The Origin of This World, Maranao. From the Anthology of Philippine Myths by Damiana L. Eugenio. According to Marano folklore, this world was created by a great being. It is not known, however, who exactly is this great being, or how many days it took him to create this world. This world is divided into seven layers. The earth has also seven layers. Each layer is inhabited by a different kind of being. The uppermost layer, for example, is the place we are inhabiting. The second layer is being inhabited by dwarfs. These dwarfs are short, plump, and long-haired. They are locally known as Caribanga. The Caribanga are said to possess magical powers. They are usually invisible to the human eye. The third layer of the earth, which is found under the sea or lake, is inhabited by nymphs. These nymphs also possess certain magical powers. It is stated in the story of Raja Indarapatra that he met and fell in love with the princess nymph with whom he had a child. The sky also consists of seven layers. Each layer has a door which is guarded day and night by huge mythical birds called Garuda. The seventh layer of the sky is the seat of heaven, which is also divided into seven layers. Every layer in the sky is inhabited by angels. Maranaos believe that angels do not need food. They all possess wings with which they fly. Heaven, which is found on the seventh layer of the sky, is where good people's spirits go after death. Saints are assigned to the seventh layer, while persons who barely made it are confined to the lowermost layer, which is found at the bottom of heaven. It is in heaven where we find the tree of life. On each leaf of the tree of life is written the name of every person living on earth. As soon as a leaf ripens or dries and falls, the person whose name it carries also dies. The soul of every person is found in tightly covered jars kept in one section of heaven. This particular section of heaven is closely guarded by a monster with 1,000 eyes, named Walo. Walo, in addition to his 1,000 eyes, has also 8 hairy heads. The epic Durangan speaks of Mael, Bantugan's brother, and Mabaining, husband of Lawanan, entering this section and retrieving the soul of Bantugan.